student flag.
Liverpool against Manchester United. It's such a serious rivalry, a very close rivalry, of course. The city's not much more than 30 miles apart.
Yeah, well, of course, United down the...
Great ball.
Sanchez in the clear.
Pogba.
Ashley Young.
And here's the shot. It's the crossbar. Right from the kickoff. It looked like scoring they have now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
How will Manchester United be today? We'll be watching them.
Well, this is a talented outfit, no doubt about it. Possible champions this season in my book, and a chance here for them to get into the swing of it in terms of the tactics and the shape. Interesting it'll be today.
Salah now. Jordan Henderson. Nemanja Matic.
Manchester United attacking with some momentum now.
And they've cut it out. Not much cover about for him. Now they've got the ball. Can they attack here? It's a good tackle.
And they get it away.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Okay, hello YouTube. Today I am joined by Ibrahim. He's a friend of mine at school. So today we are playing FIFA 18. Today's match is Liverpool versus Manchester United.
Salah now. Liverpool get the advantage. And here they are on the attack. Makes the challenge here. And Herrera. Well, here comes the support.
Well, he's a very willing runner, Jesse Lingard, and he shows that now. Clever feet there to go inside his man. He's got his shot off now.
He's blocked that well. Wijnaldum. Well, this Wembley has its own history now. And I must say, the ground worthy of staging these very, very big occasions. And being home, of course, to England, the national team.
I mean, it's a huge stadium, isn't it? I'll tell you what, the players would appreciate. It's a much better pitch than it was in the old one. Much more like the Premier League pitches.
In on goal now, Alexis Sanchez. Now the shot!
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Move and able to cut out the pass. Liverpool take over possession again. Some options now for the pass. In comes the challenge. Being closed down here. Pogba.
And shoots!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. It's Jesse Lingard. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Oh, he's through. To stop the opposite.
Lukaku!
What's happened?
They're trying to dispossess him. Crisp defending there.
Good support play from his teammates. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Still one of the great fixtures in the English game, Manchester United and Liverpool. The history is long and...
Sanchez! Got in the way.
They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
He's put in the corner. Good defending at the front post, but not such a good corner. It's with Herrera. To Alexis Sanchez. Sanchez! He's blocked the shot well.
That's really the ball some of the pressure
the as the defender clears his lines out of play. That will be a corner for United.
Corner's taken. Can he finish?
In strongly. They're not positioned pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
Taking on the defenders.
No. Oh.
Chris Smalling. Alexis Sanchez.
Getting forward well as a team now.
The target.
Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really.
Mohamed Salah. Ashley Young.
Alexis Sanchez. Whipped in from the wide area. Defended well.
And that's headed away for a throw.
And a Herrera. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here.
Corner played into the middle. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of any time.
Pogba. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Comes in strongly.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
And shoots!
And that's a corner for Manchester United.
Corner played in.
Straight at the goalkeeper, Karius. That's half time.
Yeah. I'm going to do mine. Right. Pardon me.
Wembley Stadium, fans sit back in it for the start of the second half. Matic, it's a foul. Manchester United man's got a booking for that, yellow card.
A little lapse of discipline, he's got to be careful.
Lovren.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Salah.
No.
Not really away from the threat here.
Wijnaldum.
room to exploit for United here in the wider areas. Making good yards here, Sanchez.
Oops.
He points to the spot, penalty.
Oh, no.
It's a yellow card for the offender, and it's undoubtedly a penalty.
Well, it's a great chance for this side to stick one in the net, and for that player, he's got to be careful from here on in now.
No. You're going to score.
It's a penalty wasted.
Well, he's completely lost his composure, not to mention his body shape there.
And that first half with an outstanding contribution from Romelu Lukaku.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal, put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Getting at the opposition now, Manchester United. Pogba! Pogba! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. They come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That's good movement forward here. Roberto Firmino. Trying to get it away. And Herrera. Lukaku. Out for a throw and over the touchline. James Milner.
Wait, what?
Foul there by the United player. Well, decisive refereeing here. Mm. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Oh,
Manchester
what?
United have won the ball back here. Good forward play from them. Change of direction, infield. And now the shot! Very, very close, just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Lovren. Jordan Henderson. Neatly intercepted. Lukaku. Now it's Mata.
Oh, that goal.
Gonna tie his luck. Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know.
Well, yeah, this is not it
within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
You just play them.
Yeah, just play.
Yeah. This is recording.
Pogba! Pogba!
Yeah.
They've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
I won't.
Nemanja Matic. Romelu Lukaku. Getting forward well as a team now. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Very strong, very confident young man. Trusts in his ability. Oh, what ability, Paul Pogba.
He is. He's managed to carve out plenty of shooting opportunities. Really has tested the keeper and got himself a goal.
Roberto Firmino. Not able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
How do I sort it out?
Menace in this attack.
Matter. You want to substitute there. The one with the plaster on his name, Milner. Yeah, him for one. Your
Oh, it's this person.
Yeah.
Wait.
Swap him from one of the substitutes.
Don't substitute it, good to boys.
He can swap with the injured one.
No. Well, he can, but.
Oh.
Put him, the injured person is. There you go.
Okay.
Do I tap it to him?
I don't know.
You ate too much.
Oh, why do we keep pressing it?
Okay.
He's aimed for the far post here. But he took no chances there. It's a corner. And the winger now takes his leave of the game, having had an impact on the game.
Well, you don't get too many players of this calibre these days who can play on the wing and track back as well.
Shot up! He blocked it then. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. That was a spectacular effort.
They've got a chance in this part of the pitch. So past his marker.
Crossed
in towards Rashford.
Okay.
And they get it away.
Okay, just run. Just don't look. Just run.
That's a brilliant challenge. Looking to widen the play, really. Widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline.
Proceed to play.
Well, he's thrown possession away. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And shoots! Here's a chance, goalkeeper. Exposed. Gets his cross in. He's blocked the shot. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. He'll be disappointed with the way he's given the ball away. Jordan Henderson.
Run, 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 run. No.
He loves these situations, Rashford. Saw the goal and went for it. And they've cut it out. They're in trouble if he gives it away now.
For today's man of the match, number 6, Paul Pogba.
Shots on here. Too early, offside.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Are they dancing?
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Oh,
Lukaku.
No.
And turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. And that's a corner for Manchester United. Here comes the corner. Really commanding goalkeeper. And that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner.
4 minutes still to come of added time.
Oh, Mr. Camper. Oh, God.
Matter. Now with Lukaku going for goal.
No.
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. It's another late goal to emphasise the gulf between the two sides today.
Yeah, and it's been that type of match. I think everybody out there, the strikers particularly, want to increase the goal tallies, and they've done it.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve the margin of what's going to be a very comfortable victory. Mohamed Salah.
Number nine.
Roberto Firmino. This could lead to a chance. Foul by the Manchester United man. That would be a booking for Smalling. Yellow card.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Yeah. Poor challenge.
Here's Clyde. Came in with a challenge. There it is, the final whistle.
Yep.
Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not?
I don't know why this is still tied up.
Rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They rubbed their faces into the dirt.
And
it's the hallmark of the top side.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today. Well,
this
so
is recording.
Think of his creative Ashley Young. And here's the shot.
Just trying to untie this thing.
Don't start posting them on YouTube, mister.
I won't. But have I completely tied this? Oh. Better. How about we go to? How about we go back to Fortnite?